So yeah, 2019 is coming to an end. I would like to thank everyone who stuck with me this year. I can proudly say this was the best year of my life, mainly because of filmmaking. I could capture memories and it was a gateway to happiness for me. And I'm gonna be honest, when I started out, some people just looked at me as the weird kid with the camera. Some people hated on me and tried to change who I really was. But what I realized is you shouldn't care what people think about you. Surround yourself with people who support you. The people that will pick you up when you are down, those people are the true supporters that will help you succeed. Ugh, I hate voiceovers. Anyway, sit back and enjoy my 2019 recap.
He told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to make. Told me.